Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Vector Globe Airline. The sky is clear and we'll be taking off shortly. Fasten your seatbelts and let's take a look at the 10 of the largest passenger aircraft. The Boeing 767 has been an important aircraft. Starting out in the early 1980s, it opened up transatlantic routes to twin engines, a major development at the time. The McDonnell Douglas MD-11 was one of the most visually striking aircraft of its time. Its distinctive three-engine configuration helped it to stand out wherever it flew. The Ilyushin Il-96 is a Russian long-haul wide-body aircraft that is powered by four engines. Designed by Russian aircraft designer Sergei Ilyushin. The Airbus A330 is one of the most popular widebody families ever, having received over 1,700 orders from 120 customers. The Boeing 787 Dreamliner is a twin-aisle plane commonly used for long international flights and is an important part of Boeing's fleet. The Airbus A340 is a four-engine jet with a wide body that became popular in the early 1990s for commercial travel. The Airbus A350 is one of the most fuel-efficient aircraft operating in the world today. The state-of-the-art aircraft is built from advanced materials. The 777X is Boeing's newest family of twin-aisle airplanes that builds on the passenger-preferred and market-leading Boeing 777. The Boeing 747 is one of the most popular and recognizable aircraft in the world today. It was the first partial double-deck aircraft. The double-deck Airbus A380 is the world's largest commercial aircraft flying today. It has two full-length passenger decks with true widebody dimensions.